looking to our right there in the village, we can see the buildings close to each other. One with the red roof, the other with the brown roof. That's two churches there. The red roof is the Methodist church. The brown roof is the Anglican church. As we still continue to look at these homes where you can see pipes and steam. You may be wondering what's going on and what happened. These persons are going to go up another floor. So they've already filled the area with the electricity and the water, and eventually they will fill on top. Now looking straight ahead of us though, straight ahead of us, you can see the outline there of another island. That's the island of Center Station. We shorten it and we call it Station. That island is 6.9 miles away from us. And it is inhabited. They have a tiny airport. You can go there by the plane, or you can go there by the ferry. It's a very quiet area, suitable for if you're on your honeymoon or you just need some peace and relaxation. It's a very good area to go. And just behind it, we have another small island, that's Sabah. So we have Sabah and Center Station. We shorten it and we call it Station. So it's Sabah and Station in that area. Very small islands where you can go to relax.
Caribbean side now. So this is the Caribbean. I'll have to look at the top.
Like I said, you see all these burnt out areas, because it's an easier way to get rid of the high grass and the high beautiful villas and condominiums in that area. That area is called Kitchen Hill. That was named after us. We here, we're born on the island, we're called Kitchen. Now there at Kitchen Hill, we have some beautiful villas and condominiums for sale. You can log on the website, you can get the information about the prices, the sizes, etc. Now also here on the island, we have a program that is called Citizenship by Investment. Where you can purchase one of those villas or condominiums, and then you may be able to become citizens of St. Kitts and Nevis. It'll be a very good investment. You can have it as a timeshare, or you can just have it there just in case you have families and friends wishes to come down to spend some time here on the island. They have some place where they can stay.
Yes.
in these areas where we can see these plants with the green stalk to the top. These are remnants of our sugarcane here on the island. Now, whether you're in preschool, primary school, high school, or the college, we all wear uniform to school. Our sessions here begin this morning at 8:30 and finishes at 3:30. Summer, 2 months, and for Christmas, we break for 1 month. The next village here is the village of St. Paul. Here to our left is our daycare center. The children go from 0 to 5, and to our right, this new building is the primary school where they go from ages 5 to 12. All the children, some of them are outside now. Let's wave to them. They get very excited. A few of them are at the fence here. Let's wave to them. Hi, look at them, the little ones. Good morning. They're excited. They're jumping around. Good morning. Good morning. The little ones are excited. Good morning. Morning. National hero, our first premier, was born right here in the village of St. Paul. All about the island is stationed in 1967. And also our international airport has been named after him. Our international airport is called the Robert Llewellyn Bradshaw International Airport. And the blue building is the police station. So straight ahead there to our right, they have a stadium that is built there where the villagers can play their professional game. And on both sides of the road we have one of our farmers located. A very hard-working farmer. There's a huge area here and they had it planted up with all kinds of different crops. lots of different crops they have planted right there on this farm. There are some areas that have just been plowed, just waiting for the farmer to do plant whatever crop he requires to plant there. And here we have our farmer, Ras Charlie. Morning, Charlie. Good morning. That's a very hard-working farmer. As we continue to look here to our right, you can see an old sugar windmill in the chimney. There was an estate here called the Belmont Estate.
We were the monkeys,
and these red and white antennas that we're seeing here to our left, these are our cellular service providers. Your photo taken of the island of Central Station. This is the closest we're going to get to it. Right here. We're going to get to it here, right? This is the closest. So if you wish to have your photos taken, you can do so now. We're here at Belmont Estate. And the rum that we're using here to serve you up your delicious drink was named after this estate. It is called Belmont Rum. We have it in the gold, we also have it in the white. That delicious rum was named after this estate, Belmont Estate. Now as we continue to look here to our right, where we can see some construction work being done right here. Now this work here is being done by the Chinese here on the island. And they're building a new Ramada Inn Hotel. Thank you. charged by the fine that we call it. You're going to be part of that earth and then to come sweet potato. That's what they're talking about. Sweet potato. Now these are some greenhouses, or let me say what's left of the greenhouses. The hurricane that just recently passed to here destroyed most of the greenhouses. Before we get to the end of the tour, it's the village of Newton Ground. The first building we're going to meet here to our right is the daycare center, the Newton Ground Daycare Center. These daycare centers are owned and subsidized by the government. For persons who have their children going to these daycare centers, they pay a minimal fee. They're owned and subsidized by the government. This village of Newtonburg, most of the residents.
This is Newtonburg.
The backyard space. The street.
This is Newtonburg.
The goats.
As we continue to look here to our left, you can see one of our farmers have banana plantation there. You have lots of banana trees here. Like I said, we're never out of bananas here on the island. You can have it as fruit in the morning for breakfast once it's ripe, or we make a special dish. You can also see one of our farmers have all these different crops planted here. These broad-like leaves that we're seeing here, to our left, they're called dasheen. Use them to cook our soups and stews here on the island. Time to relax once more. The choirs are here again. Please sit back, relax as usual, and enjoy their singing. Thank you.
Night, but it's my time. Constable had to come and take him away. Sheriff Johnstone.